the best recaps here. Today I'm going to explain a 2006 American computer animated sports comedy film called Cars. Spoilers ahead, watch out and take care. In this film, cars act like people and do people things. There are no humans in this film as it is entirely computer generated. The people acting cars are having races, and the red car finally gets his chance to win, but out of the kindness of his car heart, helps another car that's in trouble. It's okay because all the cars are friends.